Hi. How are you? We have Mt Dandenong. Here, country puddles. There's a tower up there. How are we going up to the closest tower that was in the shot, and then coming back down, back home. Whew. Oh man. So from base of Glasgow, Sheffield Road, from home, 13 minutes. So should be able to get up in about 16 to 17, which then gives me 20 minutes at least to get back, 25 to get home. Sorry, my math isn't that good, but I know it can be done. And Maz, awesome day. Let's go track. Trailhead. There's a river running up. Road to the top, or from the gate, metal gate back down there, is 10:50.
Two puffs for the lady who be down for that. Whatever, together, bring your own stash of the greatest. Trade it, roll a dub, burn a dub, profit, duh, taste it. Then watch us chase it. with a hair full of pills, no chasers. Jaw clenching on some supersized papers. She bad in a headband, escaping. The van is a wonderland. And it's 6:30. Read skies, cause time don't exist. And when the stars shine back to the crib, superstar lines back at the crib. We can test out the tables. We got some brand new tables. All glass and it's 4 feet wide. But it's a must to get us 10 feet high. She give me sex in a handbag. I get her wetter than a wet net. And no closed doors. So I listen to her moans echo. I heard he do drugs now. You heard wrong, I've been on it for a minute. We just never act a fool. That's just how we fucking live it. And when we act a fool, it's probably cause we mix it. Yeah, I'm always on that okie dokie. Them white boys know the deal, ain't no fucking phony. Big O know the deal, he the one who show me. Watch me light his fucking beat like you fucking told me. Is that your girl? What's her fucking story? She kinda bad, but she riding like a fucking pony. Hock her down on her man, be her fucking story. Yeah, I'm talking about you, man, get to know me. Ain't no offense, though, I promise you. If you a real man, dude, you gon' side the truth. But I'm a nice dude, with some nice dreams. And we can turn this to a nightmare Elm Street. La la la, la 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 la. I'm so gone, so gone. Bring out the glass tables. With the 707 now. La 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 la. I'm so gone, so gone. Bring out the glass tables. The 707 now. La 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 la. So gone, so gone. Bring out the glass tables. The 707 now. La 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 la. So gone, so gone. Bring out the glass tables.
This is where I realized I should have had a look at the view. so off the trail up onto the road, Dusko Road, so behind and legs up a bit. Awesome, that look. Quick recap, home to Burke's Lookout, up Dusko Track, back down, coming down back into our state, on the road, back on the bitumen. Oh, that's exhausting. Just under an hour, I think it's about 11k or something. Wrapped. Finish it off with some stride outs, hit the leg, turning over again. Oh. Cheers.